San Francisco starts out with the ball. Now Robertson to the middle. Odom's shot, good.
And how about the vision there from the big O guys? Beautiful.
Here's Johnson, played in with a nice touch off the glass.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Yeah, very little resistance. I mean, you had to bring much faster help than that.
Here's Odom. Hands the shot from the wing.
If there's ever a successful shot that still gets your coach mad at you, that's the one.
Here's Johnson. And it's San Francisco with the rebound.
And he did everything he could to make that shot as difficult as possible.
Excellent D, avoiding fouling and got in the perfect position to alter the shot.
And Chamberlain gets it to go.
But here's the problem. Now, no one's got the strength to move Wilt off his spot, and no one has the height to challenge the shot at its point of release.
He's so aggressive at that end of the floor, and that's a quality all great scorers have.
Back to Robertson. San Francisco passing it around. Yao with the block.
And you have to appreciate the reach of me. Superb at putting himself in a good position there to block the shot. And that's exactly what he's looking for, draining the triple.
And what a year last season for Giannis Antetokounmpo. He was terrific across Greg all stat categories.
And he was rightfully in the MVP conversation very early on. He's still very young, and I see multiple MVP seasons in his future. Taking matters into his own hands.
Yeah, we didn't expect to see that kind of finish.
No, but his teammates love that kind of energy, fellas. I mean, dunks like this demonstrate leadership.
Out of bounds, Honolulu takes possession. First quarter of ball, almost 2.5 minutes in. Here's Johnson. And Magic Johnson with the slam.
Oh, why dunk you very much?
He can really fly. And you combine that, Greg, with some nice penetration, too. And you've got 2 points. Outside Odom. That's good. And Robertson with the assist. Odom's got 7 points.
And I love how Odom stretches the floor. They're always ready to shoot from distance when the defense isn't focused.
High post Chamberlain. And the layup's good off the glass.
And a nice job here early of establishing an inside presence.
And so it's Johnson who brings the ball up for Honolulu. They trail by 3. Pass to Yao. Knocked loose. Chamberlain with it. Antetokounmpo defending. Yao Snow with the block. Down low. A nice shot there by Antetokounmpo. Giannis has got his second bucket.
Attacking in transition, the most consistent way to generate easy looks.
Yeah, you can tell they love to get out and run when the opportunity is there.
Now, here is Chamberlain. Shot clock at three. Again, Chamberlain missing. And so it's Honolulu with it. Inside, Jefferson. Yep, that one goes in there. He's got five.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Pass to Bowen. High post Chamberlain. Robertson right side. No good that time. Great D that time from Johnson. So Honolulu calls timeout. They're first.
Every timeout, a chance to review the lineups, matchups, or call a play.
Now, that's what coaches are paid to do, right? I mean, curious to see what they go with here.
A different look for Honolulu. Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Simmons inside. Odom's shot. Good. Robertson outside. The kick out to Odom. Chamberlain. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. Bill Chamberlain picks one up. San Francisco shooting their first free throws of the game on this trip to the line. Chamberlain hits them both. Shoots over Chamberlain. And so lots of scoring in that competitive first quarter. Honolulu out in front, leading by just one. And the second quarter. And it's been a pretty even game here after one quarter of play. And guys, for Honolulu, what jumps up to you stat-wise?
Well, in that first quarter, they were intent on just pounding the ball down low.
Old school approach. I mean, if you have a favorable matchup inside, just keep pounding it in there.
Leonard, no luck.
And maybe the biggest story of this summer, where would Kawhi Leonard be headed in free agency? A player of his caliber commands that kind of media scrutiny.
Shot from 12. And the basket is good. Simmons got the opening basket here in the second quarter for Honolulu.
You gotta at least contest Simmons from the mid-range. I mean, he has the touch to be effective for me.
Odom's shot, good. Greg, you talk about the media focus for Kawhi Leonard. Not exactly something he embraces.
Not at all. As a kid on his birthdays, he'd shutter himself in his room because he didn't want the attention. To this day, he lets his play do the talking.
Here's Robertson. Shot clock reset for San Francisco. Oladipo taking his time here. Five to shoot. San Francisco needs to get a shot off here. A shot by Odom, no good.
He missed that one, but I've seen him drill shots from that distance in warm-up.
Yeah, and I have too, which is why they're okay with it. I'm sure if he gets that kind of look again, he's going to let it fly again.
Pass to Chamberlain. A wide open look here for Oladipo. No luck that time in the shot that would have put them on top. Now Chamberlain. The basket good off the assist from Simmons. assist. Chamberlain got the lead up to four now for Honolulu.
And the crisp passing has opened things up for them offensively.
Back to Robertson. San Francisco passing it around. Bowen shot is off.
Oh, he did everything right there except hit the shot.
And here we go. San Francisco, fast break. Odom on the wing. Bangs home the trifecta. Odom's got 13 points.
He's got 6 points from beyond the arc in this quarter. I mean, for the game, he's got 9 points from deep.
Outside Odom. Here's Mitchell. And it's San Francisco with the rebound. And the foul called on Kawhi Leonard. That's his first foul.
That's his first personal foul.
Now about 3 minutes gone in the second quarter of basketball. Chamberlain with the basket. He's got 8.
And we've seen several lead changes tonight. Neither team giving an inch.
Yeah, Greg, it's a seesaw battle. Both teams are pretty evenly matched, and the score reflects that.
Mitchell's shot is good. Guys, 7 times the lead has changed hands here now.
Yeah, and that number should easily top double figures before it's over.
Oladipo for 3. And again, it's San Francisco with a 3.
But we come at us, and we're coming right back at you.
Talk about it. Great competition going on. That's what makes a matchup like this so much fun to watch.
Really, really good at recognizing the gaps and getting the ball to the rim.
Outside Odom. Off the mark there with the 3-point shot.
You know what, though? Sometimes you can be too open. I think it may have surprised him, and that's why he missed.
Here's Leonard. He's now 1 for 2 with that bucket.
They're doing a really good job of getting the ball inside and attacking the paint. That's an area they have completely dominated.
Oladipo outside. Back to Robertson. For 3. Chamberlain with the rebound.
More good work on the glass there. When it's all said and done, I think rebounding might tell the story in this game.
Pass to Chamberlain. Back to Oladipo. Now, here is Chamberlain, guarded by Odom. 4 on the clock. And he can't bank that one in.
And this will be the last possession of the quarter if they're patient.
Yeah, no need to rush right here. Let the clock run a little, then execute your offense.
Here's Leonard, and the call is going to be, yes, it is, an illegal screen.
Beyond the leaning, you could see his feet weren't set on that screen. Easy call.
Yeah, even a slight movement is going to catch a ref's eye. I mean, they're trained to focus on that.
Yeah, you got to know Bryant looking to shoot as soon as he gets the ball. The D can't give him any daylight.
And that'll do it for the first. And if you're just joining us, we've played through the first half in a game that's been fairly even so far.
Very rare for players to be elite defenders from the moment they set foot in the NBA, but that was the case for Marcus Smart. A tremendous physicality to go with a pit bull disposition has made him downright scary at times at that end of the floor.
Bill Zapp looking it over. Just 5 to shoot. Pass to Kobe. From 15 feet away, that's good. And it's Millsap with the assist. Bryant's got the game tied up here for San Francisco. You know, Greg, defense a given for Marcus Smart. The growth necessary for him has been at the offensive end.
And now, finally making progress as a 3-point shooter. Had already made strides with his passing. He's becoming quite the two-way player.
Pass to Antetokounmpo. And the slam dunk by Antetokounmpo.
And he's an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
He is, and he picks the simple one-hand stuff to get the 2 points. Here's McAdoo. San Francisco passing it around. On the wing, Kobe. To the paint. McAdoo misses.
That works just like they drew it up. Until the part where he short arms the layup.
They've shared the load offensively.
And guys, they put the defense on their heels. You can see right now, they're trying to react. And that's what you want when you're in a rhythm offensively.
Pass to Chamberlain. Back to Robertson. Oladipo for three. And the three ball is good. Oladipo's got 9. And not even 3/4 out of the way. So many lead changes.
The fans, guys, are getting their money's worth. Heck, I should have paid to watch this one. It's been a nail biter.
Facilitating from the inside. I mean, that can be a valuable asset from any offense.
Unable to get the ball in bounds, they get called for the 5-second violation. Stolen away. Chamberlain with it. Guarded now by Yao. To the inside. Here's Robertson. Takes the assist and lays it in. Picked out the pass nicely. And San Francisco leads by 1. And so it's Johnson who brings the ball up for Honolulu. Rebounded by Wilt Chamberlain. Now here's Robertson. Pass to Chamberlain. Count the bucket coming off a perfectly placed assist. And now it's a 3-point San Francisco lead. 3-pointer Lillard. And there's the call on Giannis Antetokounmpo. That's foul number 2 for him. San Francisco leading by 3. Guys, this offense very effective.
And guys, the defense has been no match. They've just picked them apart.
Pass to Millsap. And the rebound goes to Odom. Poked away. Just over 3.5 minutes through the 3rd quarter of play now. Williamson with it. And it's Odom picking him up. And here's Millsap from the arc. Good on the 3-point shot. Millsap's got the lead up to 6 now for San Francisco. Here's Mitchell. Throws it down as the official calls the foul. It may be a 3-point play. It's going to be on Kobe Bryant.
An aggressive move and fantastic finish.
Trying to send a message with that slam, I think.
Well, you might think at 6'3" in shoes, Donovan Mitchell is undersized for the shooting guard position. But his combination of strength and length, along with the athleticism, help him to hold his own.
For San Francisco, they've been perfect at the line so far, albeit just 2 for 2. Free throw good, McAdoo.
And it has to be said, McAdoo, one of the best shooting bigs ever. Shooting better than 50%.
Wow, hammering it in!
But the versatility of Simmons, astounding, amazing, impressive. Dunks like this are just insane. A triple-double machine. I mean, Ben Simmons surpassed by only the great Oscar Robertson with the pace he's piling up.
Outside, Kobe. From deep. Rebound, Kawhi Leonard. Honolulu trails by 4. Here's Odom. That's good, and it's Leonard with the assist.
Wow, what a pass there. He made that a very easy basket with that setup.
We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. inside, outside for Kobe. Releases from the wing and drills it. Kobe's got 4 points this quarter.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
No good from Simmons. And here we go, San Francisco, fast break. Bryant's running. And Leonard puts it up from deep three. Shots continuing to fall as we conclude the third quarter. Both teams putting up points. San Francisco. And with these teams locked in a very close contest, this fourth quarter promises to be a good one. San Francisco leading by four. Outside Millsap. Off target with his three.
He's done a lot of the little things to help put them in front. I mean, but his offense has not been there for him tonight.
Back to Leonard. No good with the layup. And San Francisco with possession. Pass to Millsap. And here is Williamson. Back to Millsap. Four on the shot clock. Now Williamson. He's covered by Leonard. And there's the shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off in time. And some changes here for San Francisco. Honolulu trails by four. Fourth quarter of basketball. We're about a minute into it. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
And when he gets ahead of steam, he almost feels sorry for defenders. Ben Simmons, a combination of size, speed, and ball handling that can at times be unstoppable.
And with his passing and driving ability, Greg, Simmons is like combining a power running back in football with a pinpoint passing quarterback. Not much he can't do.
Kevin, a football metaphor is appropriate. Simmons grew up playing Australian rules football, and the physicality and quick thinking of that sport really reflected in his style of play.
Pass to Odom. Six to shoot. Good, and it's Oladipo picking up the assist. And San Francisco leads by five. Timeout called, Honolulu. Nice game, great performance by Lamar Odom.
They can't leave him alone for a second on the perimeter. Not the way he's shooting the three tonight.
A different look for Honolulu. And we've got an update here, so let's catch up with David Aldridge.
Hey, guys, well, Mike Malone talked to his team during that last timeout. He told his guys, the inside game is working, so stick with it. That means posting, slashing, getting to the rim, whatever produces these high percentage looks. Kevin, back to you.
And San Francisco calls time here.
And team strategies closely guarded. One aspect of the game the fans aren't always privy to.
Yeah, and sometimes, Greg, it's the most subtle moves that make the biggest difference.
Just over a minute and a half played here in the fourth. Pass to Oladipo. Back to Robertson. Nice move. And the layup is up and in.
And the painted area is where Robertson can destroy you. He's just too strong and too skilled.
Right side Jefferson. Here's Johnson. And it's San Francisco with the rebound. Here's Bowen. The kick out to Odom. Pass to Oladipo. Back to Odom. There's misses the three. That shot off the mark. Honolulu trails by five. Over in the corner, out of the Kumba. And a miss there on the triple.
Look, I know he wants to get him back into this, but that's not the way to do it. They need smart shots, not heaves.
Oladipo outside. Here's Bowen. It's stolen by Jefferson. Here we go, one on one. Here's Johnson. Rejected by Robertson. Pass to Bowen. And Chamberlain with the stop.
And that's just too easy. The size, strength, length. No way to stop Chamberlain once he gets the ball in that court.
Outside, on the Kumbo. That's another one for him. His fifth in just seven shots.
They get exactly the matchup they want inside of him, and it gives him the biggest bucket of the game.
Oladipo, left side. .127 left here in the fourth quarter. Out to the right wing. Down to five on the shot clock. Here's Robertson. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
And just able to score in so many ways. Robertson puts the defense there in an impossible situation.
Taking two shots.
Second one is good. Hitting both at the line. And it's a 7-point game.
Good lead. It's even better with excellent work at the strike.
Lillard misses. And San Francisco with possession. So far in the fourth quarter, they've allowed just 6 points. Outside, Odom. Shoots the three. Hits the three-point bomb. Odom's got the lead up to 10 now for San Francisco. And a deep three from Lillard. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. And here is Robertson. Oladipo outside. San Francisco passing it around. Bowen